And now, ladies and gentlemen, please stand, remove your hats for tonight's playing of our national anthem by our very own world-famous, legendary Laker band.